Precis. Så vi har alltså baserat cellerna här som ett experiment för att se om de trivs med att bo så nära människorna. Så vi får väl se vad resultatet av den här undersökningen är. You can also see a really big ship here. That's, the name of the ship is the Stenaland Atlantica. This beautiful ship can go to Denmark in only 3 hours, and even that is kind of impressive. And the name Stena Line comes from the owner of the company, Sten Allan Olsson, Stena Line. But the thing is that Stena Line wasn't so impressed of himself for going.